It was quite a shock, really. I was walking to my classroom where I teach biology, and I walked straight up to the skeleton in my room when all of a sudden Anne Robinson appeared.
So, you think you're better than me, do you? You are the weakest link. Goodbye.
Then the face just disappeared. What on earth had I witnessed? I even tried shaking hands with the skeleton to bring it back to life, but it was no good. The skeleton was lifeless.